Hello. How are you all? I'll let you come on board. Snow Patrol Jukebox. Oh, I don't have a sign. For anybody that's watching this not live, this is the next hour will be whatever Snow Patrol songs people want me to play. So feel free to, I'm just gonna grab a pen. Paper. Run straight away, run. I've played that quite a lot. You know, I'm trying to do songs that I haven't played quite a lot. But I will write it down. I would love this to be like stuff that you haven't heard yet. But I understand that if you haven't heard Run yet, you'll want to hear Run or some of the other bigger ones. Run. Held in the arms of your words. Ooh, it's a Tired Pony song right off the bat. Held in the arms of your words. You know what? Even though I've played it before, I'll play Run and I'll dedicate it to all the frontline staff again. So everybody that's working there. Asses off for us to keep us safe. This is for you. And then we'll get to some old songs and rarities. Start with Run, and then we'll go anywhere you like. Sing it one last time for you. Then we really have to go. You've been the only thing that's right in all I've done. And I can barely look at you, but every single time I do, we'll make it anywhere away from here. Light up, as if you have a choice. Even if you cannot hear my voice, I'll be right beside you, tear. Louder, louder, and we'll run for our lives. I can hardly speak, I understand why you can't raise your voice to say. Eyes, to think I might not see those eyes, makes it so hard not to cry. And as we say our long goodbyes, I nearly do. Light up, as if you have a choice. Even if you cannot hear my voice, I'll be right beside you, tear. Half heart, my tear, we're bound to be afraid. Even if it's just for a few days, making up for all this mess. Light up, even if you cannot hear my voice, I'll be right beside you, dear. Okay. So, that was Ron. And now I'm up for anything. Held in the arms of your words. I don't know whether, because it's the first time we've done this jukebox type thing, I don't know whether it's like I should write a bunch down and then do them, or give me strength, your sweet voice, give me strength, and then just try and do as many as I can. Give me strength. That's a really hard one to play, actually. Your sweet voice. I haven't learned that Tired Pony song, unfortunately. Those distant bells. I was just playing that yesterday. You could be happy, heal me. I did heal me and you could be happy a few times now. Somewhere a clock is ticking. I haven't done that. There's you could be happy again. Feels like. Hands open. Okay, you could be happy. Okay, let's start with these and see where we are. Dumb run. I've written them all down in this book. This is every song Snow Patrol's ever... Every song from every Snow Patrol album. Just to be clear. B-sides. I haven't got down here. What did I say I was going to do? I'll do Those Distant Bells. Do Those Distant Bells. And I've got all the lyrics down here. We're laughing. I see batting down the hatch there. Batting down the hatch, I write that down. I give you a tenner for the notebook. No, unfortunately I need the notebook. It's the only record of I've lost so many notebooks over the years. It's the only record. You wouldn't believe going through some of these songs. That's not right. That's not even right. Oh yeah. Jeez. So this is your distant, those distant bells from Fallen Empires. Yeah, I went through so many songs. Some songs, like I wrote 20 years ago, I remembered exactly everything about them. And then some songs I wrote much less than that ago. Couldn't remember how to play at all. Yeah, somebody else, give you a tenner for Black and Blue. Give you a tenner for Black and Blue. A tenner, you say? Black and Blue. You don't need to pay a tenner. Don't need to pay a tenner. The car crunches gravel and the wind licks at you. The stark spell you're under has you dumbstruck by the gate. And it hurts every muscle just to walk back to the house. Now this home that you both made, it looks haunted from the yard. You can hear those distant bells and you know they'll never leave. It's like your church is crying out, like the wolf calls to her young. And the dark never enters, but it also never leaves. And the spark that he gave you is just an ember all but out. If he'd one eye on the exit, oh, you never would have known. Until he drove off in the darkness, like some slowly fading song. You can hear those distant bells, and you know they'll never leave. It's like your church is crying out, like the wolf calls to a young. You can hear those distant bells, and you know they'll never leave. It's like your church is crying out, like the wolf calls to a young. Something like that. yeah, there were sirens in the background there. Hope everybody's okay out there. But it was interesting that song called Those Distant Bells. What have we got? On, off. On, off. Well, I just do it like this. I've already written down some of these. I'll write down on, off as well. You know, some of those lyrics that I wrote when I was younger, post-punk regression, If Only. That was a song by Cutler Rock that we did a version, a live version of, or a guitar version of. And, okay, Life on Earth, I just did over him. Oh yes, are you the same person that asked for the symphony the other day? Brilliant. Daybreak. Haven't learned Daybreak, unfortunately. Crack the Shutters Life now. You know what? I said I'd play whatever you asked for. So the first song that I saw being asked for was Held in the Arms of Your Words, which is a Tired Pony song. And it's very high. Terrible to caveat something before you sing it. Just sing it and get it. Do it badly. Well, I'm not going to try and do it badly, but it might happen that way. I dropped this guitar the other day. It's my favorite guitar. And it just slipped out of my hand and hit the ground. And it hasn't been the same since, unfortunately. I need somebody to have a look at it. But it's going to be a while before that happens. Seems still, the map in my hands folded shut. There isn't one magical word, but a carnival of them instead, like an old silent cinema screen. Lights you were framed classically, just the painting that hangs in my head, that I know like the back of my hand. And with the sunset the neon awakes, and the cold colors dance on your skin, and finally the modern makes sense. You're effortless, you know you are, and all I wanna do is let you lead me off into the dusk. Our shadows kiss before we do, right here in the dark. A revel in the camp before the storm. Haunted by us, and every mistake that we've made is a peace, cause it led us both here. A thought that just burns into me, of you in the ache of the night, is the breathtaking danger of you. You're effortless, you know you are, and all I want to do is let you lead me off into the dust. Our shadows cast before we do, and right here in the dark, a revel in the calm before the storm. People that hadn't heard that song before, probably thinking, high? That's not very high. Just wait to the end bit. Technically, that's not the end of it. The song goes on for 25, 35 more minutes after that. But I'm going to stop there. So, in the end, okay, I just saw in the end. I'm going to play in the end. In the end. I know that it's a little bit sort of slapdash in terms of the way I'm picking the songs to play, but my intention is to get to do every song at, you know, over the course of, you know, live shows every week. So we've got an hour or another 40 minutes or so on this one. We'll get through as many as we can. And me yapping on isn't gonna get us there any quicker. In the end, it would help if I knew what album In the End was on. Fallen Empires. Okay. Now, if I just consult my big book of lies. Fascinating television, right? Okay. Oh, here we go. Okay. I'll try a different way. This, by the way, is the three that turned into a heart from the very first live show that I did a month or so ago. If anybody's remembering. Hello, Germany. Oh, you've come on a bit late, I'm afraid. Run. I played Run first. But there's other songs. There's other songs going to happen. There's one happening right now. And this is called In the End from our 6th album, Fallen Empires. It's the price I guess from the lies I've told, that the truth it no longer thrills me. Why can't we laugh when it's all we have? We put these childish things away. If we lost the magic that we once had, in the end, in the end, there's nothing more to life than love is there. In the end. In the end, it's time for us to lose our weary minds. Will you dance with me like you all used to dance? and remember how to move together. You are the torch, and it all makes sense. I've waited here for you forever. I've waited here for you forever. In the end, there's nothing more to life than love, is there? In the end, it's time for us to lose our weary minds. We're lost till we learn how to ask. I can't hear anything. Oh dear. Can everyone else hear things? I'm sorry. Lost till we learn how to ask. So please, please, just ask. Somebody just said they can't hear. Can people hear? Can people hear okay? Any thumbs up for hearing? Because I've just got a text from Natalie sent loud and clear. Loud and clear. Well, Natalie, I think there's problems on your end, my dear. But thank you for telling me that, because I have done like a whole 5 minutes where nobody can hear anything. I'm just going. Yuppers. Brilliant. Okay, what's next? What do we want? Sound is fine. Lifeboats. I played Lifeboats the other day, and then when I was halfway through, in the end, I realized I'd played it. There's Tom Simpson. Snow Patrol lifetime member, Hall of Famer, telling me everything's fine with the sound. Same. I saw Same quite a few things. Said a few times there. I'll do Same. I actually listened to Same for the first time in a long time a couple of days ago. Quite liked it. I didn't like the lyrics, to be honest. But we can't change these things. Unfortunately, we can't go back and write the lyrics again. It's like a diary, a public diary though. You know, like when I wrote 25, and I wrote the first two albums when I was 18 and 20 and something. And who wants their diary on display for when they were 18? Anyway.
Somewhere else, maybe somewhere else.
That's it there. Okay.
It's the same. Okay. Maybe somewhere else will not be half as cold. Curtains drawn, the winter sun makes patterns on your face. It looks like some kaleidoscopic breathing exercise. It's the same,
It's the same. It's the same. It's the same. It's the same. Something like that. Oh, some surprise. I didn't write that song. Although I will learn it and play it. Paul Noonan, the great Paul Noonan from Bell X1, wrote that song. And Lisa and I sung on it. But I didn't write it. Carnally, in capital letters. Ew. It's beginning to get to me. I wrote the lyrics to It's Beginning to Get to Me, but I didn't write the music to it. That was Nathan Nathan Connolly wrote the music to... No. Nathan wrote Headlights on Dark Roads. Paul Wilson wrote the music to It's Beginning to Get to Me. I'll do my best to play it. I'll give it a blast. I saw somebody do a great cover of it on Instagram the other day. So I'm just going to remind myself of it. Oh,
I wanted something that's purer than the water, like we were. It's not there now, in eloquence and anger. All we have, like Saturn's rings, an icy loop around me. Hard to hold. Lash out first at all the things we don't like or understand, and it's beginning to get to me that I know more of the stars and sea than I do of what's in your head. Barely touching in our cold bed, are you beginning to get my point that all this fighting through aching joints is doing nothing?
rock tire us out. No one knows what this fight's about. The answer phone, the lonely sound of your voice, frozen inside. I only need the compass that you gave me to guide me on, and it's beginning to get to me that I know more of the stars and sea than I do what's in your head, barely touching in our cold bed. Are you beginning to get my point that all this fighting through aching joints nothing but tire us out, and no one knows what this fight's about. It's so thrilling but also wrong. Don't have to prove that you are so strong, cause I can carry you on my back after our enemies attack. I tried to tell you before I left, but I was screaming under my breath. You are the only thing that makes sense. Just ignore all the beginning to get to me that I know more of the stars and sea than I do of what's in your head, barely touching in our cold bed. All right, Pablo Wilson, Paul Wilson's music and my words on that one, but that was Paul wrote that. Great, I really enjoyed playing that. Hadn't played that in ages. Shut Your Eyes. I feel like I've played Shut Your Eyes already. I'll write it down. All these songs will get played, if not today, in the next one. Signal Fire. I just played Signal Fire on the Facebook live show there about an hour ago. Somebody wrote The Garden Rules. Did I play The Garden Rules on here already? 15 Minutes Old. I played 15 Minutes Old on Tuesday, I think. Chocolate. Definitely played Chocolate a few times now with the top tens. Velocity Girl I played the other day as well. Okay, I'm sort of searching for that one I've definitely not played. Somebody's just screaming, run! Either you're being chased by someone or you want the song Run. Finish Line, there's one we definitely haven't played. Finish Line, I'll do Finish Line now. I'll play everything soon. I might not play soon. Or I might play soon. I don't know, I'll see how it goes. I'll write it down. Finish Line. I'm in the wrong bloody album file. That's what the problem is there. Okay. These words are very wide and they're going all the way over to my phone. Can I move that? Yeah, okay, here we go. Very wide words on this one. Notice I do not say wise. Finish Line, album 4. Did I write it down? Yes. Finish Line. The earth is warm next to my ear. Insect noise is all that I hear. A magic trick makes the world disappear. The skies are dark, they're dark but they're clear. A distant motorcade and suddenly there's joy. The snowing ticket seat blurs all my senses numb. It's like the finish line where everything just ends. The crack of radio seems close enough to touch. Cold water cleaning my wounds. A sad parade with a single balloon. I'm done with this, I'm counting to 10. Blue as seas, running to them. Feel like I am watching everything from space. And in a minute I'll hear my name and I'll wake. I think the finish line's a good place we could start. Take a deep breath, take in all that you could want. Searching for the first chord in my head to go back to. All right, finish line. Haven't played that ever acoustically. So that was a first. Wow. Wow. I'm guessing you want the song Wow. You're not just commenting on how awesome last performance was. Okay, let's play the song Wow from the third album. This is one, when was the last time we played this? I remember playing Tea in the Park in 2004, the year that we kind of, things started to happen for us, and we headlined the King Tut stage in Tea in the Park in Scotland in 2004. And we played this, I think, first song, and I just remember, like, I've never seen a crowd move like it. It's so bizarre the way it moved like a wave. It looked like the crowd was doing this, and there was twice as many people outside the tent as there was inside the tent, although we only found that out afterwards. The vibe was just incredible. One of the best gigs ever that we ever did. I don't think I sung for the first three songs. I think people were just singing everything. Okay, enough of this. Where are we? Here we are.
Don't be scared of anything at all. Everything we have is all we need. All the spotlights streaming into angry skies. Means there's no one watching as we leave. Say the first thing that comes in your head when you see me. If it looks like it works, then it feels like it works, then it works. With the sun on your face, all these worries will soon disappear, yeah. Just follow me now, just follow me now. Careful patterns in the snow. Seems you did come around but changed your mind. If you just take 10 more steps to me, a change in the tone of your voice, it's so clear. My role in this mess is not something that I can be proud of, but it's all gonna change, it's all going to change. It's all gonna change, yes, it's all going to change. Say the first thing that comes into your head when you see me. If it looks like it works, then it feels like it works, then it works. If the sun on your face, all these worries will soon disappear, yeah. Just follow me now, just follow me now.
I think that was roughly it. Been a long time. We should start playing some of these songs again live, because they're that one really, really kicks ass live. Perfect little secret. So you want Chasing Cars? I'm kidding. Perfect little secret. Okay, I'll try it. I'll try it. So this is a song. I didn't see who it was requested, so I do apologize for not using your name, but do you remember what this was for? Was this for a movie or a TV show, or was it a B-side? Because I can't remember where it was used or what it was for. Darkness, in the blinding darkness of the night, it seems simple. All I know is that I love you here right now. It's not as if I wanted to fall so hard for you, or even understand these woken feelings. Oh no, that can't be right. I've done it the wrong key. I knew I was singing it the wrong key. I thought, like, it's really low. I don't remember being low. Anyway, take two. I said it before, I'll say it again. We'll cut this.
In the blinding darkness.
That's more like it.
In the blinding darkness of the night, it seems simple. All I know is that I love you here right now. It's not as if I wanted to fall so hard for you, or even understand these woken feelings. I love you in my own way, I love you better, I love you inside all this, I love you forever. All the words are useless when I look into your eyes. It's the simple truth of perfect little secrets. You're the only thing I'm sure of, and it makes it all so hard. All the other things are broken out of focus. I love you in my own way, I love you better, I love you inside all this, I love you forever.
Okay, we'll stop there. that has like a lovely little guitar part in it. It's not complicated, but it's it makes the song. There's movement in it. I can't play it and sing it at the same time. So it kind of falls down on that. But it's fine. I think of home, please. Okay, I will write I think of home down. I'll write don't give in down because I saw that. Gray's knees, don't give in. But I'm trying, at least for the first few of these Snow Patrol jukeboxes, to play songs I haven't played yet. And then I'll come back to ones that you really, really want. Spice Girls song, Zigga Zigga. What was the one that you just wrote? Big Broken. I would need to write the rest of that song, unfortunately. Clock is ticking, Mahogany. Mahogany. Okay, so soon might be too much. On off. Okay. I'll go for on off. So this is a song from the, oh no, I don't know it. Look at this. It's gonna be backwards. Is it gonna be backwards? Or is it gonna be right way around? Can you see? How do we get this so you can see it? See this here? That's a question mark. That means I couldn't figure out the chord. I will figure that out for next time. I Wear Your Heart on My Sleeve. Wow. Okay. That's a song that me and Johnny did for Courtney's movie. This Is Where I Leave You. Just before I go. I Wear Your Heart on My Signal Fire. I did Signal Fire in the first book one. Crack the Shutters. Third bar. This Is How You Walk On. That's another song Johnny and I did for a movie. This Is How You Walk On. I don't know I've got the lyrics for that, but I will. This Is How. I haven't got the lyrics for that here, but I'll learn that. I'll learn that for next time. Lightning soon. Engines. Yeah, okay. I'll do Engines because I haven't done that before. Wherever it is. Oh, here it is. Capo 5. Why is it telling me to do that? Oh, right. Okay, maybe. I've written this down in a really confusing way. I'm so sorry. I've written this down in a really confusing way. That doesn't make any sense. That doesn't make any sense, what I've written down. That's absolutely insane, what I've written down. So, apologies. I'm gonna have to relearn Engines, because what I've written. What I wrote down there was absolute nonsense. Empress, I've done. Cold Out in the Dark, I've done. Planets Bend Between Us, I've done. In the End, I just did earlier on. I Don't Want You as a Ghost. I did that over on my one. Fallen Empires. That's crazy. Is it crazy enough to work? Is it crazy enough to work? I was thinking for a second there, what album is it on? I'm like, well, it might be on the album called Fallen Empires, you moron. Okay. I wonder, could I do... Could I just do it like that? Try it. Called my name in the dark. Is it too high? Called my name in the dark. You called me back to the start. The condensation is building tension. Stubborn silence is formed around our bodies. It's warm. The cool wet grasses as summer passes. Frightened under attack. Falling flat on my back. Arms and legs, I'm too scared to beg. Harm me once when it's late. The thought of you don't sit right. I need the darkness, a death grip embrace. Okay, all right, what are we gonna do now? Reason cities to dust. Faces dripping in lust. Fallen empires and raging bushfires. Can't do it the other way. It's too fast. Oh, your words unfounded. Secret lives bound and hid. Living backwards, tangled backwards. You ruined everything right. So good, can I see the light? From my cave, I can see the wave. Fallen empires and raging bushfires. We are the light, we are the light. 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 I do not have a clue how Nathan Connolly plays that with a plectrum. It's so fast. Bonkers. Nathan, I didn't think I could have any more respect for Nathan Connolly, but here we are. Respect has gone up even further. So, Your Way is the Way Home. I haven't learned that far into the second Tired Pony album yet. New partner. That's Will Oldham. Black and Blue. I will put new partner down for covers, for a covers day. I'll do a covers day. I'll just do something. I didn't keep a note of what time we started. So at some point we're just gonna be kicked off. but I'll just keep going until My Brothers. That's another song from movies. I didn't learn that one. You're Crazy in Love acoustically. No, I can't. I can't. I will get engines right. Starfighter pilot. Oh, whoops, sorry. Joy of Nothing. Joy of Nothing. The President. Oh. Yeah, okay. I'll do I don't want to do too many sad songs. Not in a row, anyway. Everybody be like, oh, jeez, we turned in here for a little bit of distraction. What's this guy trying to do? Anyway. The President. When I listened to this song the other day, I don't know if I wrote it down right enough, but we'll see. We'll see what happens. When I first moved to LA, I would, I was kind of surprised when I first moved to Santa Monica. I was very surprised, shocked, in fact, how many homeless people there were here. And I would chat to them, to people on the street, and that whole album, that whole Fallen Empires album, is kind of, a lot of it is drawn from conversations with people that were living on the street in LA. And this one, like the first track, I'll Never Let Go, was a guy that actually said that to me. When I was walking away from chatting to him, I was like, you know, take care of me. And he shouted after me, I'll never let go. And I stuck with me. Mm. Anyway, this is also a song about a story a guy told me. This is The President. If I can remember how to start it. Oh, that's why I'm in the wrong guitar. Thank goodness for that. I thought I was having some kind of episode. I've run to ground. I've run. Sorry, this is, I'm gonna get this right. Run from every, run from everyone that I ever know. I've run to ground, I've run from. Okay, got it. I've run to ground, I've run from everyone that I have ever known. I'm aching cold, I'm aching from the bones, the very blood of me. And it's broke before, and it's broke before you know it. Before you knew what it was for, all you know is you can't fix it, and you wish you'd listen more to your instincts, to your family, to the wisdom you'd ignore. Are you finally gonna ask us for help? I've crashed to earth, but I've fallen for so long that it was just relief. I saw your face in everyone that looked me in my drunken eyes. And it's broke before you know it, before you knew what it was for. All you know is you can't fix it. Hi. Picking back up after a lost connection on the Snow Patrol Jukebox. If anybody was watching this video not live, letting you know what it is. Don't know what's going on with all the hand movements, but all right. Hi. Yeah, I don't know what happened. It just said lost connection, and then it I kind of got halfway through President, but I'll do that song again in its entirety at some point. I realize as well, you know, like I'm trying to writing through all the stuff that I went through on writing Wildness, all the stuff I went through. Everybody that writes an album, everybody writes songs, goes through the same process. But the made of something different now. Little Hyde. Made of something different. Made of something. I'm not ignoring things like Chasing Cars and How to Be Dead. It's just that I've played them quite a lot. And I'm trying to just play some songs that people haven't heard. And there's Chocolate as well. I feel like I've played that one quite a lot. Make This Go On Forever, just played over on Facebook. Disaster Button I played the other day. When Love Breaks Down. Is that one of mine? Don't think so. No, that was a cover version. cover version. Symphony for Crying Out Loud. Okay, seeing you said For Crying Out Loud, and seeing Northern Irish, and we respond to... We want to make everybody happy. We don't know. Anybody. Oh my God, you're upset. Oh no, quick, where is it? It's at the front of the book. Where the hell is it? I know I've written it down somewhere. I know I have. There it is. Okay. The Symphony. Now, the Symphony is... I'm going to run out of battery power here on my computer, and I don't know where the power cable is, so that'd be a good time to stop this particular session, because we've been going for a while now. So whenever the screen goes blank.
Wooden floors whisper and they creak under your sockless feet. A secret door, a door undiscovered. You knock so gently in case you're hurt. Record plays a song that you've not heard. It is perfect. It is home. Everything, now everything's different. It is sweeter on your tongue. See the road ahead in your dream, and the engine's more a sign than a scream. Ghosts look more like angels from here. Coasts come like a raft of warm air. A symphony, slow music of longing, plays in movements inside your head. There are no ghosts that can shake you like they used to anymore.
Oh, that was supposed to go into the chorus.
You can see the road ahead in your dream. The engine's more a sigh than a scream. Your ghosts look more like angels from here. Sad and a scream. Ghosts look more like angels from
feels. I will do, I'll write cartwheels down. I'll do it. Don't know at all. Does anybody know how roughly what time we've been on for so far? Oh, we've been on a while, right? So I started the... Yeah, we've been on a while. Youth written in fire. For God's sake, on off. Now everybody's using that. I did say about on off, I can't remember exactly how to play it. I can't remember exactly how to play the chorus part. I could see if I can make it out. Couldn't believe what I was seeing. Faces all screwed up like what I'd done. Couldn't believe what I was seeing. Faces all screwed up like what I'd done. I didn't mean to hurt you so much. I knew it would hurt you, but not like this. You all make a mess from time to time, dear. Let's see if I can run better. It'll take me a lifetime to get this clear. Somebody muttered something under their breath. And I let on like I was a little deaf. Nobody's perfect, that's what I say. No one has hurt me so much, you say. See, I don't know. Don't know that. Don't know the next chord. Couldn't figure it out. Nobody's perfect, that's what I say. No one has hurt me so much, you say. I'm sorry. Running away seemed like the easy thing to do, because I wanted time to put a smile back on my something face. Once nothing's missing and I feel fine, I was afraid to tell you some things. But some things I'll find a way to get sold. Hearing it from the lips of somebody else must have knocked the wind out of your sweet chest. Nobody's perfect, that's what I say. No one has hurt me so much, you say. I'm sorry. Nobody's perfect, that's what I say. No one has hurt me so much, you say. I'm sorry.
So, I just saw some here. I got the lyrics from the internet. That's where I get all lyrics from. I mean, not the ones I'm writing, but like my own lyrics that when I'm trying to learn the song. And it said to put a smile back on my dirty face. And when I read it, I knew that was wrong, but I couldn't remember what it was. But somebody said dour face. Dour is in Northern Irish, where an Irish or Scottish, I think it's Scottish as well. Yeah, Celtic word meaning sour face. Soon, please. Okay, but then. Okay, we're coming to the end. We're coming to the end of this particular session. So I don't need the music for soon. I know that. Here we go. Okay, soon.
Soon you'll not remember anything. But then someday neither will I. Tomorrow, though, is nothing to fear. Because, Father, it's always today. Life won't flash before your eyes. Instead, will fall away and melt like snow. The secret storms of your wild youth. Now just gentle breezes, warm and faint. Remember anything, but then someday neither will I. Tomorrow, though, is nothing to fear, because Father, it's always today. I can't ride on your coattails again, like I always did as a little boy. We are standing on the home shores now, my whole head hanging off of your thumb. There's a place in the palace of you, but we can't always be standing like that. And we can't hide in there just as we were then. You're just my father and I am just your son.
Okay, one last one before we go. Something a bit more upbeat to finish on. Any suggestions? In my arms, I didn't learn that one. Sorry, in my arms. I didn't learn any kind of bonus album tracks. Garden Rules, Please. So the. All right, it's not upbeat, but I got seen to say please. What bloody album is it on? Okay. Tune this up. Says it's ancient. There's the river, there's your house, and there's the church. And there's us years ago. Deep in your garden where the nettle met the rose is where we'd hide ourselves. Yes, we were just kids, but you couldn't tell us that. These are the garden rules. It's what you always said. Oh, you will never know how much I love you so.
Oh, you will never know how much I love you. You would call the garden rules out like commands, and we would all obey. But you'd stifle giddy laughter as you spoke, and puncture the pretend. Then we would chase our tails until the sun forgot to shine, and our parents called our names till just you and I were left. Oh, you will never know how much I love you so. Oh, you will never know how much I love you. From your house you walk the river to the church by the silent fields, amongst the lavender and headstones and the larks in our Sunday clothes. Your father calls to you as he's looking at his watch, and you leave me with a kiss on my quickly heating cheek. You'll never know how much I love you so. Oh, you will never know how much I love you. Oh, you will never know how much I love you so. Oh, you will never know how much I love you.
Okay, voice running out of steam. That's your summer song. Good, good. Maybe it is more upbeat than I thought. So I'll leave it there. I'll leave it there for today. Thank you so much. So many songs I've written down here. So many songs that I'm going to play over the next while, I promise. Next Thursday, we'll do another one of these jukebox gigs. Saturday is the Saturday Song Write. Jump on it if you want to write a song with me and with all of us. It's been a lot of fun. Four songs the last 4 weeks. I'm not going to go on tomorrow. I was going to say something, but it doesn't matter. I'm not going to go on tomorrow, but I will be on Saturday Songwrite, and I'll see you there. Loads and loads of love. Take care of yourselves, and I'll see you very soon.